My. My. You look divine. Who are you? What brings you into my shop? A spell. Who told you I did spells? No, you want a spell on you. Can you tell me more? Okay. Do you want to have me put a spell on you, that is? Well, you're in luck. It actually is a crescent moon, which that's the perfect time to do a relaxing spell. The fee. For you? No fee. No. I insist. No fee, honey. It's okay. You look like you need it. Shall we get started? Okay. Well, first, I have to bring out my candle. So a spell, you say? I'll put a spell on you. 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 And now, you're mine. 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 I'll put a spell on you. And now you're mine. I'm not gonna put a spell of that sort on you, but we will put the relaxing spell. And first we need the candle. However, I will warn you, the spell only works if the candle lights up. So far, I haven't had anyone able to light this candle. So we'll see. What kind of spell am I doing? The spell would be to relax you. the best one for sleep. Are you a little bit nervous? To see the lights up. You must be special. This is lit up. I haven't seen this do this for anybody. We must keep it lit the entire time, until the very end. Just look. Now I want you to focus on the flame. You can close your eyes if you want, and just listen to the sound. I want you to think of what will relax you the most. What do you need? Is it comfort? De-stress. Calming. Now close your eyes. And I want you to just focus on the sound. You would like to get there. And suddenly, you see a bright white flicker. And it's coming closer and closer to you. Now, with this flicker of white light, we're going to manifest to relax, relax, relax. This white light. bright white light will engulf your dreams. And now, open your eyes. Come back. Come back. Come back. Perfect. And we're just gonna keep this candle. I want you to still focus on the sound. Just listen to the warmth that it provides. We're just going to gently, very gently, just cut some cords. Any extra back? And now for our next step, we're just going to cleanse the energy. So anything that you may be holding on that's negative, we're just going to cleanse that away. With that, we're going to use some white sage. Let's see. It says, like the tip of incense, let it glow. We're going to blow out the flame. And then we're going to put the incense stick in our incense burner. Take this roaring fire that we have here and just light it. And we just want to ask to cleanse any negative energy. Send it out the window. Send it away. Yes, for peace, protection, and love. We're just gonna put this down. The last part that we're going to need to complete the spell to help you relax is a little reading to see what the cards have in store for you. This one is illustrated, tattoo style. For the best results, I want you to focus on what you really need right now in this moment and let the cards help guide you. Thank you. I be focused? We're gonna pull three cards. Just three. Top of the deck. Okay. I'm gonna pull one. Two. And three. Like the Two of Swords. And with the Two of Swords, as you can see, she's blindfolded. And that's saying you need to trust your intuition. And she's guarding, she's crossing her heart. This is to guard it. You need to trust your intuition on this one. This could be maybe a friend. It could be a lover, a family member, maybe even a coworker. But this here, this is telling you to trust yourself, but protect. So trust in your intuition. See what the second one is. Interesting. You got the Knight of Wands. And that, following up with that, Two of Swords. It's showing that you must be your own knight in shining armor. But that you will succeed. You be your own knight in shining armor. That you're powerful and you're on the right path. This last one's interesting. Do you have Queen of Cups? And this means that as long as you trust yourself and you push forward, you're going to succeed and you're going to come out on top, because you are a queen. So we're going to see them all again. You feel relaxed. Good. I'm really glad to hear that. Sometimes it's not easy for us to relax. No. Just want to put these away. Just have one last part. And hopefully you'll be asleep by the time that we put out the flame. Our last part is just focusing on those intentions. And then just watching the crystals. It's gonna go back and forth. Back and forth. You're bewitching. You can come back into my shop anytime. Just come back, and we can complete the spell. Take a minute.